Go to Violin Defects. Get them to fit because they weren't fitting. Drill holes in them, restring it, and put the bridge on, tighten up the chin rest, and now I have to tune it, make sure it's all working and in good working order, and give it back to the customer. I have no idea how to play it, so I'm not going to play it for you guys because that would just sound like a dying cat.